Hi, I'm Professor Robbins, and I'm here today to talk to you about the importance of reading. Reading, as you know, is good for the mind, it's good for the brain. The more you read, the better you focus, your memory improves. Reading lets you see things from different angles, from another person's point of view. It even gives you insight into yourself and allows you to reflect on the words in front of you. Thank you.